انا لي واليوم معي روجر فيل حد كرمال يخبرنا اكثر عن رايه بالبيتكوين او البيتكوين كاش.
هاي روجر.
هلو.
So first thank you for being here with us. So what's your opinion about Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash? A lot of the MENA region people were asking, is it the real Bitcoin? What's the difference between Bitcoin Cash and Bitcoin? Can you make it clear and give us your opinion?
Sure. So at the end of the day, you should do your own research and decide for yourself. But if you read the original Bitcoin white paper, if you read the original Bitcoin.org website, or you listen to what Satoshi Nakamoto, the creator of Bitcoin, said, Bitcoin Cash has all the characteristics that made Bitcoin popular to begin with and made it this worldwide phenomenon that it is today. BTC no longer has those characteristics. So BTC has the Bitcoin name, but BCH, Bitcoin Cash, has the economic fundamentals that made Bitcoin the success that it is today. So from my point of view, Bitcoin Cash is the real Bitcoin, and Bitcoin Cash is where the smart money is investing. The people that just follow the trend of everybody else is investing in BTC at this point.
And what do you think about layer two solutions that are today on the market?
There aren't really any that are on the market today, but someday, if and when they manage to get things like the Lightning Network to work, it'll work better, faster, cheaper, and more reliably on Bitcoin Cash. But Bitcoin Cash doesn't even need it. Bitcoin Cash transactions are already lightning fast and basically free. So we have it right now today working on Bitcoin Cash. Maybe someday they'll be able to get that to work on BTC, and I wish them good luck, but life is short. We need to live with what we have available right now today, and that's Bitcoin Cash.
Thank you. So this was Roger Ver from London. Thank you.
Bitcoin Cash.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And maybe you can tell the listeners too, if they go to free.bitcoin.com, we'll give anybody that visits that website some free Bitcoin Cash, something that's impossible to do with BTC today.
Have a link or
so free, like free money,
yeah.
.bitcoin.com.
Okay,
easy,
okay,
right?
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
So I'm the co-founder of the Kingston School of Blockchain at Kingston University.
Here behind us?
Yeah, right there.
Exactly.
And we're the world's first fully US accredited school for blockchain development. Essentially, we take existing full stack software developers and we train them on blockchain best practices. So we make software developers in the blockchain.
Since 2012, تعرفت على البيتكوين وشو بتعني البيتكوين وشو الكابابيليتيز او شو المقومات وشو بتفتح افاق يعني بتعاملات رقميه وغير رقميه.
البيتكوين is just a passing fad, whether it's a bubble that's burst or whether there's some evidence to support that there's lasting value there and the adoption and appreciation and value of the network will continue.
2011 when I got involved and even earlier than that as well. And Bitcoin, of course, can be low fee, fast, reliable, and non-reversible. And we can see that in 2011, the BTC version of Bitcoin had all of those characteristics.